Thank you, my little mermaid. I need to use a charged up abrogator to destroy the barrier. I need to use a charged up abrogator to destroy the barrier. Is it you?
What a reunion, huh? Pity it all ends here. I must admit, Marcus, your determination is commendable. Too bad it has only led to your doom. To me, again.
What has become of you? You killed them all.
Ah, those useless worms? They misbehaved. So yes, I killed them. And I will kill you too.
Fully charged again. The abrogator is fully charged again.
That little rib of yours won't help you. An absolute piece of junk is no match for my power.
Abrogator's fully charged again. Abrogator's fully charged again. Where's Sophie?
I thought you were going to tell me. There's no way you could survive all of my traps and minions without help. That little devil, she still loves you.
What did you do to her?
To her? Nothing. To you, I'll introduce you to the real potential of Fumium. Display and die already!
Ugh.
Make sure you drowned in the sea. You're proving to be a bigger problem than expected.
Give it up. Is there nothing human left in you?
Human? What does it mean, anyway? I'm fed up with this! I'm going to tear you apart now! This is not possible!
What I've just done. But finally, it's over. Now I need to find Sophie. I found her very quickly. She was following the whole fight from hiding. As soon as Lora was dead and the battle ended, she ran into my arms. Not shaken or frightened, but confident and content with the result. Poor thing. So cold and pale. She must have been in shock. How will she ever forgive me for what I had to do? As we emerged from the tower, I couldn't hold on to it anymore. The feeling of guilt washed all over me. I'm sorry, Sophie. I had to do it. It wasn't her anymore.
That's all right. She had to go. She wasn't useful anymore. I am strong enough now.
What? I don't understand.
You never did.